What's up, guys? Welcome to the show. Thank you very much for watching. So feminism is to blame for how bad women's lives really are. Now, a lot of women are not having horrible lives, but the ones that are complaining about it the most are probably feminists.